It's a continuation. We roll it. We load and empty is over at OICT and open. Right in these boxes. The more containers you handle, the more money the company makes, the more you make. Well, you know, we're happy to make what we can. Get these truckers out of here. Truckers are the customer. Getting refrigerated out of here. M&R. we see down here. Anything? We got a top hammer down there already. No, he's working his ship. Let me see what we got. We're good down here. Nothing down there. Hey, it's like a madhouse. I want to get across, right? Gotta try to herd these truckers. They won't let you. They will not let you get past them. It's a really good team effort by everybody to just keep the boxes moving. Alright, we're gonna go back across the street to the other side. Now I'm gonna make a right-hand turn. Every time I come to an intersection, I'm gonna hit that horn. I know if somebody's on the other side, they hear me coming. They're definitely gonna stop for that big horn. Don't slow down. I think this container terminal probably handles it. Probably 6,500 to 8,000 containers a day, loads and empties and everything. Now we got a line over here. Let them know I'm coming. Let them know I'm coming, so be prepared to get out my way. Oh, we got a couple over here. Evergreen. We're gonna go five highways. I'm already highway 10. One. No, there's four. I'm gonna go five highways. Tilting the beat forward just a little bit. Taking the sideline to the right. One more time. Pull it to the right, let it go out so it don't catch the wind, and there you go. Now there's an evergreen up there, and I think that the G is the center. That's your 20-foot mark right there at the G, huh? Make this baby five high. Today I probably handled it. Let me see. I went to lunch at 11, came back at 12, and it's not even 2 o'clock yet. I think I've handled at least 200 boxes. Feels like it. Get nice and square. Pick up, release. Peripheral vision, kind of. Driving this equipment, you learn to you get a sense of invisible square lines. You know, you're looking at square lines all day long, squaring stuff up in your head. That's not bad for a Norwegian guy. They call it square head. Anyway. So I bump up against a stack, and there you go. All right, as soon as I release, I come out, I squeeze up the beam. Always want to squeeze up the beam. Don't want to drive around the yard with a 40-foot beam extension. Squeeze it up and raise it up above your, where you can see, and you don't run into nothing. And I got another one coming in, so I'll go back over here and get them on in there. I don't wait. There's nobody there. I'll go find something else. This guy got lucky. This is live. This ain't rehearsed. This ain't no editing. This is straight up live side picking at SSO. say OICT in Oakland. Can you imagine doing this 5 days a week? I'm telling you, them guys, we did this steady bit over here on the day side of something else. I couldn't do this 5 days a week. I go crazy. We squeeze up that beam and we look who's coming our way. We might have somebody who wants to see who's got one. We got a green chassis. Oh, no, we got a blue chassis. We don't want that. Oh, maybe he does. Okay, he don't want that. He keep on going. That's what it's about, fellas. You keep pumping. Keep on pumping. There's a lot of open room here. We'll just go across. We'll let them know somebody's coming through this hole right here. Alright, I think we're doing alright. It's getting shot up pretty much now. What we got down here? You got one man all the way down there. It's all good. All good. So what you got now? Truckers all over the place. I got a good idea where that guy's going. Let's go find that spot. Another ship, gonna need three or four ships in one ship. Well, let this guy know what I'm doing. Yeah, that's pretty good down there. Take a peek down here. Down there. Alright, we got another box over here. Got a damaged box on my left. He's probably been waiting before this guy. The Zim box, see that? That's Zim. That's from Israel. The eye is the center of the box. He's happy to get to go now. We've been waiting a while, I guess. coming. They'll just keep coming. You gotta run right. They won't give you nothing. That's why I said you're hurting truckers all day long. Back in the days, the truckers knew, man. You had to get some room for the operator. Let them do their thing. These guys, they just don't seem to care, or don't have any. They don't have a mindset to do the right thing. They just want to get to their spot no matter what. They want to get out of here. Well, if they just give us room to get, do what we got to do, they'll get out of here a lot quicker. We're going five high with this box. You can't see it. We're going to square it out nice. Gotta keep on pulling in now. Here we go. Right here, that's good. Alright. I'm looking at my end as I'm backing up. Nobody wants to stop.
Yeah, nobody wants to slow down.
Trucker's half, and he'll give you $2 more. Again, right down the middle of that one, I'm in the end. Day in the life of a person working the empty yard, and OICG. That's what it's like, going. You're earning every dollar you make down here. You ain't taking nobody's money. You're earning every single dollar.